through the practice of Kriyayoga you will get it. You can make your bone new. You can make your eyes new, ears and teeth and everything, heart and lungs and kidney. God alone. Kriya is God. Practice Kriya more and more, you will get all kind of knowledge of creation, preservation and change.